Fox 13's Good Day, local for you all morning long.
And welcome back to Good Day Tampa Bay. We are live in downtown St. Petersburg at the Florida Craftsmen, a nonprofit organization, and they got some really cool exhibits happening here this morning and throughout the week. Joining us this morning is Diane Shelley. She's with the Florida Craftsmen. Thanks for being with us.
Love it.
All right, talk to us about this specific gallery called Fine Tuned.
This is an exhibition which will go on till August 23rd. The opening is tomorrow night from 5 to 8:30. So what we wanted to do is showcase all the artists that produce musical instruments. So I think a lot of people think of fine craft as, you know, vessels or, you know, fabrics, but you know, there's craftsmanship.
Doesn't have to be.
Oh, no. And so there's some really fun instruments, and then we have another thing that goes on with the violins that you'll see. We had an opportunity to find 13 violins that came out of a school. They ordered them for their violin program. They were not up to caliber, so the school was going to take a hit on the cost of the violin. So we said, let's go ahead and have the artist make them into a work of art and see if we can help the school recoup their losses.
And it looks like you've been able to do that so far.
Oh my gosh, we're so impressed. So impressed with what the artist did. We have an amazing depth of talent here in the Tampa Bay area.
All right, I know, Jason, I'm going to have you come back a little bit. This work of art here by Mark Knoll, this is the highlight of it all. This is gorgeous. Can you just talk about what he did here?
Mark is a really talented artist. He does a lot with carving, jewelry, things like that. He took this and amazingly carved the surface, did some wood that he applied onto it. Even the tuning pins are the skulls. But he took it a notch even further. He reached out to Lindsay Sterling. Lindsay Sterling is an artist, and Lindsay is actually looking to purchase this, and we're hopefully going to overnight it for her video that's filmed tomorrow.
Diane, thank you so much.
Sure.
Greatly appreciate it. We're going to have a whole lot more coming up next on Good Day Tampa Bay. But I got to tell you, Russell, some really, really nice stuff by far. This is my favorite here. This one's called the Hail Mary. It is absolutely gorgeous. And this was actually created by a young lady in her 20s. That is beautiful, in my opinion, anyway. It'd be interesting to see how much money they're able to raise in the silent auction. Back to you guys.
All right. I'll see you. Thank you. We'll see.